12 ounces. A good truck's got maybe 300,000. You only get so much until it's gone. Duracell's in a mag light. A needle drop on a 45 are the kind of things that only last so long. When the new wears off and they get to getting old, sooner or later time's gonna take its toll. They say nothing lasts forever, but they ain't seen us together or the way the moonlight dances in your eyes. Just a t-shirt. After years of shift work, all fading out like I always knew they would. The strings on this guitar, the first love lost on a young heart. Those things are gonna break after the getting's good. Because the new wears off and they get to getting old. But yes, sooner or later, time's gonna take its toll. They say nothing lasts forever, but they ain't seen us together or the way the moonlight dances in your eyes. Just a t-shirt in the kitchen with no makeup and a million other things that I could look at my whole life. A love
is usually captured the left to the side of where Paris is happening.
They sing to be my lawful wedded husband.
But they to be my lawful wedded wife.
Together, or the way the moonlight dances in your eyes.
Welcome to the family, Uncle Mike.
Get me. That's the So if you'd all please be upstanding, the new Mr. and Mrs. Heineken. I was honoured to be asked to be their wedding MC as a close friend of Mikey and Elaine. I said to my girlfriend Emma, what if I go on for too long and, you know, keep rambling on? And she said, oh, don't be silly, Gav, you almost finished in 2 minutes. If I can start by inviting up the Duchess, the mother of the bride, Sue, I'd like to say a few words.
He's not thinking about you every moment, but he will give you a part of him that he knows you can play. Don't hurt him, don't change him, and don't expect more than he can give. Smile when he makes you happy, yell when he makes you mad. If you can, you will be upstanding. Join him closely, the bride and groom of Elizabeth and Michael.
Short and sweet, and most of you will know I'm not much of a public speaker. Although I have been told to make the most of this speech, it'll be the last time to speak to myself now that I'm to my beautiful wife, firstly, I'd like to thank you for agreeing to put an app on me for the rest of your life. You look absolutely amazing. Put so much love and thought into today, and it is all perfect. It's spot on. So without further ado, I'd like everyone to raise a glass to my beautiful wife, Elaine.
Cheers, Elaine.
I'll pass you on now to George and Con.
Mikey and myself went to Crosshouse Primary School together, but Mikey always stood out from the rest of us. We were 5, and he was 11.
Loyal, caring, sincere, honest, and amazing in bed. That's enough about me, we're here to talk about that. I have a quick telegram to read out from our old football team. Good luck with Mikey today, Elaine. We found it to be useless in most positions. Looking at the videos from the Hendu, it looked like Elaine signed a few new positions back to the stag who was obviously a raging success, ended up one evening in a care room. Mikey enjoyed the stag do that much that he has organised the honeymoon the same weekend as the stag do next year. Because he had such a gay time with gay pride.
So the brand new Mr. and Mrs. Heineken.
Give us a couple of words, Mike, about the day.
No, nothing. That's it.